Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today is Kaylin, and today I'm playing Tracks, and this is just a thing to where updates. If you haven't seen that guy's video, I don't know what his name is. This is another one. I feel like it's just a mod. I don't know if it is. Let's see if it is. Is it like those teleporting things? It seems like there is. It looks like it's new. There is. Oh! What? Hey guys, I don't know if this is just another video or I'm just doing this, so welcome back to another video if it is, and I'm just showing you a cool thing that has been updated. I know you know it probably is if it's not a new one video. It's funny the way the track has the train has the eyes. It looks like it has the eye. I mean, not the eyes, the lights. It looks like it's a creepy monster. It looks like a creepy monster. It's like I'm in space. It has the lights already. See, this look like a slide. Let's say this is a slide. That would be cool for it to be like that. It would be like a slide. Wah. It's crazy, huh? The light. Then you go through again. But like stone walls now. There's like also gray. Yeah, I got gray. It's gonna be not how it works because it's supposed to be stone under that brown grass. These are the rocks. Let's see if I've been in there. This is how I get in the cave. Hey, had sneaky me. I can cheat my way into a cave. Move so I can do this. That's kind of funny, right? Rain. What? Almost here. Those eyes in the cave. do iOS, every time you open something, that's how it works with some people. See, the cool thing happened now. Eyes, what are you doing in there? Are you scared to go down? Our train conductor is broken.